Okay, here we have test flight number 5 of the Sikorsky VS300 rubber-powered helicopter. I have reduced the pitch of the main tail rotor. Last flight shows that it has plenty of torque compensation now. Put a few more winds in it, about 375. We'll see if we get a little bit higher flight. Seems like she may need a little nose weight, but we shall see. See what's going to happen. Much nicer flight. Much nicer flight. She flies very well. Next flights will be outside. No more inside flights.